Good morning.
It's that time of year where we wake up in the dark and we're going for in search of deer.
Red deer, fallow deer.
Red deer.
Red deer, yeah, red deer. We'll see them, we will see them, but hence why I am decked out in my camo gear and Gemma's made an effort with camo gear.
I've got, I haven't changed yet, I've got I've got my camo in the boot.
Ah, good, yeah.
And a hat.
Yeah, because they are quite, very skitty, aren't they?
Mm.
So we won't be doing much talking, vlogging while we're there.
Be sure.
Will we?
Yeah.
Okay, we will. Apparently we will. No, you just have to be...
got the chance.
You just have to be quiet, don't you? So we're going to... It's 6:13 in the morning. Sunrise is 6:57.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to walk down and
could take us
find...
about 20, 30 minutes to try and find some. Just look, walking around.
I'm going to be lugging around my tripod, much to your amusement. And
well, I don't know if I'll be either, because I want to film if there's any rutting.
I shall be using my 300mm f2.8 with the 1.4 and 2x converter, so I've got a bit of range. What are you going to be using, Joanne?
The Nikon 200 to 500.
Mm-hmm.
That. I think I am. I can't decide whether I'm going to go freehand or not.
Okay. Well.
We'll
make that decision. I'm going to
go
shortly.
Freehand. Or. Yeah, I'm going to take a tripod anyway, because...
Oh, look, that's got a light since we've got here.
For protection.
Yes.
Morning. You join us on day one of the deer rut. We're at a local place. There's a lot of ground to cover here. The deer are not in a park. It's much more wild and timid. It's quite hard to get anywhere near them. Just seen some sheep. There's a deer, like, just there. A fallow deer. It doesn't seem to mind. But we're after the red deer because they're rutting. The fallow deer, I think they rut next month. Slightly later than the red deer, so they're not really up for anything at the moment. If you're enjoying our videos, please help us. We want to change our URL to Rich and Jim, and you can help us by subscribing and pressing the button. Thank you. Tomorrow we'll be going to a more urban place, Richmond Park. I think we're going to fare better because the deer are they're more used to people, so you can get closer to it, to a point, get closer, and we'll be able to get some more footage. Here, they're like I said, they're timid, they're more wild, and it's a lot harder.
Good morning. Ooh.
That was a male red deer. You can probably guess what we're doing today. What are we doing, Jen?
This is day two of our rutting experience.
Not our rutting, but yeah.
The witness deers. Of the rutting. Today, we're a very famous place.
We are. Are we going to tell the viewers where we are?
Well, yeah, we're in the city of London.
We are, we're at Richmond Park. Our first time, so we weren't sure what we'd find, but...
We got a bit overexcited. So we haven't really got much of sunrises footage, because we went photo mad, didn't we? No vlogging in that bit.
And I got the drone out, but then saw how close we were to, could be London Airport though, because there's an airport in London, not just Heathrow and Gatwick, but it said restricted zone, so I quickly poo-pooed that idea. I don't want to be on the 9 o'clock news, the 10 o'clock news as it is now, later.
So we've got our fellower mate into photos, and witnessed some young bucks having a little lockdown, having a little tete-a-tete. It's brilliant, isn't it?
Yep, I've gone a bit more portable today. I'm carrying the 200-500 zoom lens only because it's a lot lighter and I didn't fancy lugging my bigger lens around, but it's been proved godsend. I'm sure you agree, because we've got a lot closer.
I've been in a little bit of a muddle because we had some gorgeous city backgrounds earlier. We had the mist, we had the city buildings and stuff.
I had to change to a
much smaller lens. So then I had to swap to my wildlife lens, the Sigma 150-600, to get the bellower, which I think we're going to go and find. And
we are.
Talk later. There's parakeets and stuff flying about as well. It's really an awesome place. Really nice place.
This won't be our first and last visit, will it?
No.
No, it won't be. So we've had a break and a coffee, haven't we? The early start we had this morning. Did we say what time we left?
My alarm was set for 3 o'clock.
Yes, that's right. So we've had a busy day, haven't we?
Yeah.
And we're now going to head to the Isabel Plantation area,
mm-hmm.
where there's some more bracken, ferns, try and get some more shots. Richmond Park is 2,500 acres and is London's second biggest park.
And I'd read that 600 red deer. Mm-hmm.
There's a lot in there. So yeah. We're going to head over to another spot and see if we can get some more stuff. So just been filming two youngish male deers, two stags locking antlers, practicing for the rut. managed to shoot some good video, 60 frames a second. Sorry, 1/60th of a second, because I was shooting in 30 frames a second and using the 2x rule again, which I talked about in another video. It was just fun to watch, and using group area autofocus for the stills, switching to single point with the back button focus method to take stills, and obviously video live view single point focus, watching them interact and play.
I didn't know where you were.
Hello, we've got we've got Gemma from the Viet Cong has come in to say hello.
I was just wondering if you knew,
because
I was just wondering if you knew why that the stags go in all the bracken and make a headdress.
Tell me.
So they appear bigger to the other one, so they threaten the other stag.
Mm-hmm. I just thought that's because they were having a bad hair day or something, though.
No, they cover their antlers with all the bracken. Mm-hmm. To appear larger to their opponent.
Hmm. It must work, because they all do it.
Yeah. It also looks really cool, doesn't it?
On them, not you.
Hello, we managed to find the bellower. I think you heard it earlier in the...
He was making a right old racket. They sound like cows.
Do you think so?
Yeah, they do.
Oh, he's definitely been my favourite today.
Mm.
We went on pursuit of him and found him, and I've got a really nice shot.
Yeah, I have as well.
I didn't say you haven't. I said I had. I haven't seen what you've got.
Well, we'll let the viewers decide.
Oh.
I shoot with the D850. She shoots with the D500. We'll let you, and you can have a vote in the comments if you like. Tell us which ones you like the best. Promise I won't take offence.
I always get told that mine's a better than yours. Back, we've separated for a little while, got some different shots. I don't know, have you fared well?
Oh yeah, that's been an awesome day, hasn't it?
It
has. Right from the start, where we got the sunrise with the misty backdrop of the City of London, misty and ethereal. It was very nice.
I got some kind of, I think you did as well, some like into the sun highlighted pictures.
Yep,
maybe like a stag's breath and stuff.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But
I didn't really, when the light came up, it was still worth staying, wasn't it? I mean, it wasn't,
yeah.
It's obviously better, like any photography, landscape photography, anything's better with good light, but it's been an overcast day, which is not always a bad thing, because you don't get the horrible shadows and the harsh contrast and lighting conditions, so to be fair... This is okay, really. I don't mind this sort of light, because it's sort of diffused, isn't it, and even.
Mm.
But we're sort of done.
It's been a fantastic day.
Mm, definitely. Yep. Yep. And we're now gonna drive home.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sort through and
the large stags. Oh, I actually watched. I don't know if you saw any. I watched. Got it on film as well. The jackdaws, they were sitting on the female deers eating, well, I could only imagine it was fleas.
Yeah, I think you got them.
That was quite interesting to watch. One of the jackdaws went into the ear of the female doe and got any, I don't know, bugs or wax out of her ear. That was quite...
The least said about that, the better.
Well, no, you can tell why they don't fight them off. Why they wouldn't, like, shake them off, because they're doing them a favour.
Of course they are, yeah.
So,
symbiosis.
That's Is that what it is?
I think so.
Oh.
I'll check that when we get home. If it isn't, I'll cut that bit out.
Very smart, aren't you? Yeah, so it's a recommendation, really, isn't it?
Richmond Park is a definite another visit for us. I shall be coming back. We shall be coming back. So now we'll say goodbye for this episode of the Deer Hunter.
The Deer Hunter? Well, I don't want to hunt them.
No, but you got your bandana on.
No, my bandana.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, subscribe, everyone.
Yes, like, subscribe, bash the old buttons. Thank
you. Subscribe. Let's get the followers up. Because I want to change the URL.
Yes, you do. Yep.
Subscribe, please.